Noah Jr. here with episode 13 of Higurashi Sotsu, and let's get to those Umineko and Ciconia references.
All right,
we've read them all. Ooh. Any magic toxin, perhaps?
Oh, what?
Oh! Oh! Okay. Okay, phase two. Okay, VIER forgot her memories. This is information. We can do something.
Wait, what? Okay, yeah.
We have both pieces. Okay. Alright, Lambda and Sotoko and Rika are pieces.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, Hanya's
so
not gonna like
it.
Okay,
Lambda.
She's gonna start crying. The other one's gonna start laughing.
Yeah.
Now, clearly, Featherine, Uya, okay, she's been around long enough that she finds all this hilarious.
Yeah.
Why doesn't Hanyu find this hilarious? Is she younger?
I think she's younger.
Yeah, but is she injured somehow? Now, I want to learn, like, where the heck Hanyu and Uya came from, but I don't think we're going to get answers for that at all.
Maybe by the end of Ciconia.
Yeah, Ciconia might enlighten us, but...
Yeah.
No, I think this is telling us that VIER potentially made some discovery or decoded some wisdom, and she ended up forgetting it. And this is also more of an implication that Ciconia
that
VIER the prequel.
Is Satoko, yeah.
No, and that Ciconia is a prequel to everything.
Yeah.
Which is what a lot of people
That's
were thinking.
Interesting.
Yes. You guys need to read Ciconia.
Like Higurashi and Umineko take place in like the world after it's destroyed.
Please
again
read
Ciconia.
Not enough people have read it. Not enough people are discussing it. I know Higurashi and Umineko take forever to read, but like if you've read them and you're familiar, you gotta read Ciconia. Have to. These three things are connected.
Yeah.
And if you disagree, it means you haven't read all three. It's true. It's only the Higurashi onlys. Okay, more reused footage with the filter over it to make it look like a fragment. Is it really necessary to show this much of the same scene again? Uya's next level. Oh god, are they gonna show this?
They're gonna show Satoko killing
him,
of course.
Oh
yeah.
No, please no. No. Why?
Yeah,
oh,
no, of
okay.
course.
How the...
Bro, you're a riot officer.
No, this doesn't make sense. That makes zero sense. That makes absolutely no...
Big-ass shield, he stabs you with a fork.
And the guy's an adult. I really don't think one fork is enough to do that.
Fun times.
It's a game. Get over it.
Are you not? Is this not why you are here?
Oh, God. Real fun's about to begin when we get to Umineko. Oh, shit.
You know,
oh,
they're
going to
show her killing him.
Oh, my. Oh, she's gonna make sure.
Yeah.
No, yep, she going next. I guess Rico is definitely dead at that point. Or maybe she wasn't. Let's find out.
No, she probably wasn't that one.
I'm waiting for Satoko to fuck up.
Aw, yeah.
Yo, are we gonna see a witch fight? Wait, maybe she is Oyashiro-sama, and Uya gave her looping powers way back when. That's possible.
Maybe.
Okay. She into BDSM.
Maybe.
What does
There's
this
some
look
art
like?
From this. Okay, so she is part of her. Oh man, this. Wait, oh man,
oh,
Hanyu's
no,
gonna have to
no,
watch
okay,
it.
Okay, we get into Toko's view on this. Oh god. Oh. He hasn't tied up the same way they tied up Leon and Angie and forced them to watch unpleasant things. Oh god, I can't. Not again. Not again. This is so messed up and so gay. Pull it away now. Not again. Let's see if they sent. They censored it this time.
Okay.
They didn't censor it and go.
Did they get complaints or something?
Yeah. Well, at least we know what it's supposed to look like.
Yes.
She can't hear you, Hayu. Oh. Yo.
She's psycho.
Why is this shot necessary? Like, she just waiting for Burncastle to show up.
Yeah.
And the most messed up thing about this, she is faking Hinamizawa syndrome. She didn't give it to herself.
Yeah, that's true.
She did all this on her own. More sensors. Yeah, the censoring is so bad. Yes, certain. There we go.
Yes.
We almost up to where the gun is.
Yeah.
Almost. I bet you they're not going to show it today because they're going to drag all this out. But we're almost there. We're almost to the gun. Yeah, no, you do. You do. Yep.
Oh yeah, I did it.
Okay. Mm. All right, they intentionally didn't let us hear that.
Hmm.
Oh, maybe we are going to see the gun today.
All right, did Hanyu do something specifically to... Because I thought it was just Rika that just figured it out.
That wasn't the gun yet.
Yeah.
Okay, no, we're back to the part where Ciconia apologizes to her.
Oh yeah.
And he's like, yeah, we're not gonna do this anymore. Yeah, see, they're shutting it down or going through things or whatever. He's like, yeah, I'll pick Ciconia up when she's out of prison.
Man, it's not up to you.
Yep, we have the gun.
Y'all, how'd she remember that?
Maybe that's what Hanyu did.
Hmm.
Or she heard a loud noise and just has PTSD from it. Can't wait for Rika's eyes to go red. You know they're gonna go red. Yeah, it's the Burn Castle voice. There we go.
Yes.
They're gonna end it here again.
That
was cruel.
Twice.
Like, again. Now, if he doesn't immediately pick up from that point, if that does not immediately pick up from that point, that is BS.
Yeah, what an asshole.
That is BS. Now, if they didn't waste all that time showing old footage from Go more than necessary, they could have continued. But they intentionally showed us old footage from Go. They didn't show us the Rika dance.
Yeah.
But they showed us other stuff we've seen several times before, that they shouldn't have done that. To continue the story. But anyway, at least we basically got confirmation VIER and Sotoko are the same.
Yeah.
We basically got confirmation they're the same person. Brain, specimen, whatever's going on.
So
VIER's
the first incarnation of, like, Sotoko.
Or VIER's a prior incarnation.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not necessarily the first, but definitely a prior incarnation. So, yeah, you
guys
gotta read Ciconia.
So maybe it's because of that, like, Featherine's, like, using her as, like, a piece. Because she knows her, like, she can't remember who Featherine is. So we do know that VIER at some point in Ciconia, like, ends up, like, understanding who Featherine is and stuff like that.
Yeah, understanding who she is and wanting to meet her, but not actually getting to meet her.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think Featherine is running the brain collection scheme.
Yeah.
I think Featherine's in charge of that. I do. So anyway, yep, that's about it for this one. Tell us what you thought of the episode in the comments. What do you have new theories about this? Because these are crazy developments. Yeah, and hit the like button and subscribe button.
I'd be
See you next week.